When I was very, very young, in like first and second grade, I had an Elvis Presley record and Johann Strauss' Blue Danube Waltz. I would listen to both of them, like put one on, dance around, put the other one on, waltz around, yeah. That's like the first stuff I ever listened to on the record player. But the thing that really changed my life was this. And that was it. After that, I thought, okay, I want to be in a band. I don't care.
I think I got an early interest in music because of my older brothers and sisters, because I looked up to them so much, and they were really into rock and stuff. So it was mostly the Beatles and then the Monkees when we moved to California. My sister and I were crazy about the Monkees. And in fact, we went to the Monkees' manager got married at the church we went to, and so we snuck in and we saw all the Monkees. I sat near Davy Jones. I was so excited.
John Bonham and Charlie Watts. Because Charlie Watts was so straight, and he had perfect meter, and John Bonham was really crazy. He had the best foot around.
Wanda Jackson, I love. This is a great one. Wayne Eddy, the coolest.
I never really had a role model when I was in high school. Or, you know, all the role models were guys. You know, there was really no female, you know, girls to, like, sort of look up to and identify with. But it's really funny, like, when I'm on stage, and then when the rest of us are on stage, we'll see these girls about, like, you know, 16, 17 out there, like, singing all the lyrics, like, all this feeling on their face, and it's really great. I wish I had someone that I could identify with.
It's a funny fashion to follow, but we've had people that dress like we are on the album cover with their faces and face masks and wearing towels around their head.
I used to play records and stand in front of a mirror. I didn't know how to play guitar or anything, but, you know, mimic it. Now I'm sure a bunch of kids did that.
When I started listening to the folk music, I started trying to play the acoustic guitar, but I was really lame at it, and I gave up. So the first time I ever played electric guitar and tried to play bar chords and stuff like that was when we started to go this.
The only thing that was left for me was drums and singing, and I'm like not, I'm too lazy to play drums. So I thought, well, I might as well sing then.
It was the easiest instrument for me to play. I tried playing bass and guitar, which were sort of like hobbies for me.
The minute I picked this up, I was in New York at a store. Someone handed this guitar to me, and the minute I felt the neck, I knew. I have no idea, and now I understand when people talk about, like, wow, you know, this is the best guitar I've ever played because of this and that. I mean, it is. That's all there is